test. The collapse in oil markets is showing no signs of easing. The coronavirus crisis is lowering demand, and producers are running out of places to store all their excess barrels of crude. U.S. oil prices plunged today, falling below zero to close at negative $37.63 a barrel. That's the lowest level since 1983. We're going to continue to follow the story throughout the week. Deuce and